We'd like to thank all of you who stayed through the threatening flood to catch our last night. Especially our roadies and friends, Pat and T, over there. This is a sad moment, friends.
Hey, I was on my way.
Next song is kind of used to be our anthem. It's called Rock and Roll. It's about the music that saved my life. I don't know about yours. I hope so. I hope it saved your life, too. We have something in common then. Story about a little girl named Jenny in the early 50s. That's before they had Watergate and marijuana and soapers and everything else. There was nothing to do except listen to music, dance. Didn't have to worry about peace demonstrations or anything. Yeah, we just had to worry about getting pregnant. Jenny didn't have to worry, she was only 5 years old.
All right, oh, it's coming!
Tree.
Yeah.
And I hope to get back here next Friday night and every Friday night after that. Thank you.
to dedicate this to the memory of the guy who was probably the best electric guitar player that ever lived, or so far I think, including John McLaughlin and Chet Atkins, Jimi Hendrix. We didn't write this song, but interpreted it quite well. We're going to take it a little bit different place. So, apocalyptic vision for you all on a Saturday night. It's called All Along the Watchtower. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is called heroin.
Wish that
I was born a thousand years ago. Yeah.
Simple.
Good night, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. We'll see you later.